Two adults are now charged as juveniles for a 2014 arson that destroyed the historic Dellville Bridge in Perry County. The men, who were 14 and 15 years old at the time of the incident, face numerous felony charges. The cost to repair the historic covered bridge was nearly $1 million. The repairs were completed earlier this summer.